Yeah, today we're doing Trinity Hospice and Blackpool's first ever Santa Dash. So we're hoping for about 400 plus people to come down. We've got 400 pre-registered, and hopefully we're going to have another few registered this morning.
Okay, so you've never done this before. What was the big idea? Whose idea was it?
It actually came from one of our patients' parents, Vince Taylor, and we've done a ladies' walk for the past 3 years, but we've always got asked if children and men can be involved. So Vince came to us early in the year with an idea of dressing up as Santa and doing this dash, so we're giving it a go. It's very popular with other hospices, so we're getting on the bandwagon, so to speak.
So how much money do you hope to raise today?
We're hoping for around £10,000, but it's not necessarily about raising the sponsorship, because we know things are hard for people at the moment. It's also about raising awareness for Trinity in the area for the work we do and the people we support.
David Allison, I'm presuming this isn't normal attire when you normally bring Eric down for his Sunday dog walk. Why are you down here today?
Not really. We come down for the Santa Dash. We're for Trinity Hospice. Hopefully raise a lot of money for the Children's Hospice and the Bryan House and the Trinity.
Do you have sponsors yourself for today?
Yes, we do. We've had sponsorship from our works, and also our family and friends are sponsoring us.
Now, how much do you hope to raise today?
We're hoping to raise about £200 today.
Where the treetops glisten and children listen to hear sleigh bells in the snow.
My name's Jane Kelly.
And what's your role here today?
I'm the marketing representative for Sandcastle Water Park.
Okay, and what exactly is going on?
Well, it's the Santa Dash here for Trinity Hospice, and Sandcastle Water Park works with them to support the event, make sure we do our bit for community.
And presumably everybody here is a volunteer today?
Yeah, everybody volunteers their time, particularly from our building and all the Trinity Hospice people, but we've opened up the building to give them some heat, a bit of music and some warm drinks and things later on.
So how did you get involved with this?
We've been working with the hospice for quite a while, actually. We have a remit to do an awful lot of community work, and so, you know, working with the hospice ticks that box, and it's just great to give something back to the local community that way.
A merry little Christmas, make the Yuletide gay,
make the Yuletide gay.
From now on, our troubles will be miles away.
Well, Bob, it's nice to meet somebody down here with an equal sense of style. What brings you down here today?
Well, I've come down today because, like, my dearest friend Alexis, her little sister Hannah, a few years ago got diagnosed with a brain tumour, and she kind of made me appreciate, like, life and fun and silliness more with, like, the charity events that she does for, like, children's brain tumours and things like that. And a couple of years ago I did the Liverpool Santa Dash, and that was just hilarious. So I thought, well, yeah, I'm going to come to my own hometown and, you know, support our guys here at the hospice and basically have a lot of fun and make people laugh and smile and just enjoy the day. You know, and it's fab that all these people have turned out today, and I hope that next year and the year after it just keeps getting bigger and bigger and just keep having fun.
battered, but tell you what, like most people here, I would have run 10 times the distance for a good cause like this. Let's hope there's another one next year, only bigger, with more people turning up.
You've completed it. How do you feel after that?
Shattered.
No, what about you?
I really feel good. Great. I thought it was really good. Thoroughly enjoyed it.
Yeah, it's brilliant.
Well worth the effort.
Oh, yes. Wonderful, yeah. All the people that have turned up, yeah, it's fantastic, yeah.
Quite a sight out there, isn't it?
Yeah. Yeah, it is. All the people that you can see coming up, you know, all the money that they've raised. Must be wonderful, that.
So you'll be back to do it again next year?
Oh, definitely.
Yeah. Yeah, certainly will.
Oh, that was just amazing. They've taken some amazing pictures on my camera. I can't wait to get them blown up and show people. It's just been a fab. It's just amazing. Absolutely amazing.
And did you run it or walk it?
I walked it. I'm so hot. I could faint, but such a lot of fun.
Back to do it again next year?
Oh, yeah, definitely. Definitely, definitely, definitely. Definitely do that.
Fantastic, couldn't have wished it better. It looked amazing. We've had about 480 people, I think, in total take part today. So we couldn't have wished for a better first ever Trinity Santa Dash. It's amazing.
Will there be another next year?
Definitely another next year. Well, whether we keep the same venue or we move it slightly, when the prom works are sorted, I'm not sure, but we'll definitely do it again. I think everybody's enjoyed it.